So you telling me, after I took you back, when everybody told me not to, that you went and fucked the same nigga again?
I didn't even want to make this. I knew the topic I would talk about was frowned upon and heavily debated. Everybody thinks I'm happy, but I'm not, and this here is my confession. How I let a girl destroy me and then push me to the point of this depression. Yeah, I'm talking about that do or die. Yeah, I'm talking about that suicide. Got all these cars, man, but who gon' ride? Fuck my friend a couple times, told me all those fucking lies. So I wrote a song so you can find out how I felt inside. I swear to God, I almost shot myself a couple times. I should be dead, so I had to talk with God. And he told me it'd be hard, so I asked if I could stay and he could take you instead. Remember all the shit that you was telling me? How you love me and want nobody above me? Now it's funny, all the shit that you promised is just a memory.
Fucking lie. Yeah.
You gave me something to believe in, then you broke me into pieces, and it's fucking with me mentally.
I can't think straight.
Yeah. And I can't trust no other bitch because I'm starting to see women as the enemy.
I swear.
Yeah. I saw you texting with the dude, and it was cool because you told me you and him were just friends. Then I caught you in the bed, let it slide, took you back, and then you went and fucked the same dumb nigga again. What the fuck, bitch? I gave my all to you. There's a kid that no one knows about, and me and you both know I am the father to. That means I am a part of you. You went and broke my heart in two. Then stabbed me in the back and watched me bleed and pulled an audible. Fuck, how you think this gon' end? Cause I've been dealing with depression, social media attention. They expect me to be happy, but I'm fucking depressed. I'm fucking depressed. All the money in the world don't mean a thing if you can't share it with somebody that you love and that you fucking respect. Do you know how it feels to be awake, but all you wanna do is go back to sleep? Because reality is suffocating, pushing on your chest, so all you wanna do is go and live your life and your dreams.
Can you relate?
Do you know how it feels when the person that you love doesn't love you back? When they say the right things, but their actions are the opposite of everything they tell you every day to relax?
Leave that bitch. Nigga, I said leave that bitch! Ah!
Bitch, I would've killed for you. Yeah. Man, fuck all of this music, should I pass upon a deal for you? Yeah. Other niggas try to fuck, I swear I only saw the real in you. Yeah. You cheated twice, and now I can't deal with you. Yeah. Stacks. Dear God, I ask that you give me the strength to trust again. Please help me relieve this burden from my heart. I know time heals all wounds and some just take longer than others. So I'm gonna trust you with this process. Amen.